what is the amount of glucose required to prepare 250 milliliter of 1 by 20th molar aqueous solution is? We know that number of moles is equal to molarity times volume in liters. Here the volume is given as 250 milliliters. If we convert that into liters, then it will be 1 by 4 in liters. And therefore, number of moles is equal to molarity is 1 by 20 mole per liter times 1 by 4 liter. And therefore, number of moles will be 1 by 80. We also know that mass is equal to number of moles times molar mass. And therefore, this is equal to 1 by 80 moles times molar mass of glucose is given as 180 gram per mole. Per mole, mole cancel, 1010 cancel, and therefore this is 18 divided by 8. 2 times 8 is 16, rise it to the decimal, remaining 20. 2 times 8 is again 16, now 40. 5 times 8 is 40, and therefore 2.25 grams. Therefore, the correct answer is option 1.